planes were made to fly.
Una, gusto ko magpasalamat sa Panginoon dahil may nag-iisang ikaw. Ikaw na tumanggap sa akin kung ano ako at kung anong estado ko sa buhay. Kung ano yung pinag-aralan ko at kung ano lang yung... Iyak ako.
Birds were made to sing. Before I met you, I defined myself as a strong, independent woman. Para sa akin, kaya kong lahat kahit mag-isa lang ako. Sanay akong walang sinasandalan, sanay akong nag-iisa. Sanay akong nawala kahit sino ina. Niyak ako, kayo ba?
I was made to love you. I was put on earth for this. You're my reason for living. My one and only purpose. I was made to love you. Hearts were made to be.
Niyakap mo ako sa tuwing pakiramdam ko, tinatalikuran ako ng mundo. Sa mga panahon na nawawalan ako ng pag-asa, nandiyan ka.
I know that it was meant to be. You were made to sweep me off my feet. I was made to love you. I was put on earth for this. You're my reason for living. My one and only purpose. I was made to love you.
Mahal ko, ito na yung araw na pinakahihintay natin na tayong dalawa, na ikaw at ako ay magpapalitan ng ayo sa isa't isa.
Now, groom, do you take this bride, Runalyn, to become your lawful wife and do solemnly promise before God and his witnesses?
Yes, po.
Yes, I do. Bride, the same, tinatanggap mong groom na maging tunay at legal mong asawa sa harap niya mga witness?
Yes, I do.
To love you, I was put on earth for this. You're my reason for living. My one.
Out.
Ano kaya ito? Baka house and la, charot.
Uy, tingnan mo, bakit ano nila ng ganito? Mahirapan ako. Paano
bubuksan niya? Pwede rin mo.
Pinahirapan ako. Asan ka na? Parang itong gift ko sa'yo, nagniningning gaya mo. Enjoy na natin to, love. Ito na ang bagong simula ng isang bagong paglalakbay na magkasama tayong dalawa. I love you, mahal ko. Mua, mua, mua. Walang chup-chup.
Tandaan niyo, ha? Ang kasal ay mayroong triple C. Number one C is Christ-centered. That is a strong foundation of the family. Para hindi kayo magkahiwalay. Pangalawa, commitment. You must always remember your promises at all times. You must be loyal to each other. Third is communication. So, ibig sabihin, triple C. Christ-centered, commitment, and communication.
Salamat, hindi lang
pagmamahal mo sa akin, kundi pati sa pagmamahal mo na binigay mo sa pamilya ko. Sigurado ako na magiging mabuti kang asawa at ama. You're the best decision I ever made. Sana magustuhan mo yung gift ko sa'yo.
Kitchen picture ni Tia.
Ikaw ang unang lalaking minahal at pinagkatiwalaan ko. Ano man na dumating sa napagsubok, kakampi mo ko. Sasamahan kita hanggang dulo. Hindi ka na mag-iisa. I love you, love. Pangako, ikaw lang ang mamahalin hanggang dulo ng aking hiningi.